Okay. Welcome to, wait, I was facing a wall. Welcome to, this, our survival. Yeah. Welcome back. Session two.
We're back for more.
With, Changey McHands over there.
Hi.
I have this in my inventory.
A dirt?
Dirt.
Found a dirt.
And now I have an acacia wood.
Put it in my chest. Are you in creative?
Yes.
Bitch. So, whoa, there's a spider up here. For the people watching my thingamajig, I think this time I have to, first of all, we have
I don't
to
have a sword,
night.
By the way.
We have to survive the night, first thing. But, I'm going to be on the hunt for food and stuff like iron and diamonds. Coal. I need coal. Oh, wait, I have a load of charcoal. What am I doing?
I should probably don't start touch. A house.
The rest of this charcoal can go in the...
Yeah, I stole a stick and two stone so I can make it back to my house, wherever that may be.
Did you make it in? I thought I saw a house.
It's in the ravine.
The ravine. Yeah.
Ravine.
I'm waiting.
I think it's this
daytime.
Way, right?
Actually, no. I have a sword.
Everything's a lot clearer when you have your gamma up.
Yeah. Hopefully, Trey won't
yeah,
have
I'm
any technical
I'm gonna
difficulties
die.
This time.
I'm gonna die.
Yeah. From my point of view, it seems like there's a whole bunch. Just
I'm gonna die.
Holy cow! There's a lot of monsters out here.
I know.
What difficulty are we playing on? What do y'all want it set to, first thing?
I want it on normal.
I think it's on hard, so let me switch it real quick.
Ow!
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go back to creative.
I have a question. When do spiders get the poison enchantments? Because I know that's a thing, but I've never seen it.
Oh, the ravine's what? Over here.
I don't do what? Oh, whenever they bite you and you get poison?
No,
I think only
like,
cave
no.
spider... Wait,
no.
What?
When spiders have the potion effects on them.
I have
I've
no
never
idea.
Seen that, but I know it's a thing.
I haven't either. I didn't know it was a thing until you just mentioned it.
I know that they're supposed to be invisible spiders.
Okay. That 5 feet from your house at spawn to the ravine is now lit up.
Sweet. I have 15 torches and I gotta use them in a cave. We'll go look for one
oh, look,
first.
My house.
Two steak. And I'm gonna cook all this chicken.
I think it's almost daytime.
You're almost daytime.
Well, I finished my first objective, and that was to retrieve food. Oh wait, there's sheep. Wait, I don't have iron. I was about to say I could get a bed, but I don't have any.
I have iron.
Kill them individually.
I have 17 iron.
Or go kill spiders till you get 12 strength.
Oh yeah, I remember. I put all my stuff in my chest after I was done.
I don't
done.
Care about printers.
I got two string. Right.
I've got 47. That's a lie. I don't.
Oh no, Graham, let me into your house.
Man,
you know his house is free game, right?
Yeah,
or, like not
you can
free
open
game,
the door
but...
and come right in.
Yeah, but that's why. Look at your door.
What do you got
see
over
the
there?
Issue. And an Enderman who's playing
tell
the
him to shut up.
Probably the Enderman that was harassing me the other day and telling me he loves me.
What?
Yeah, dude, do not watch my series, dude.
No, I didn't.
Yeah. That's
okay,
why.
I should be safe.
Yeah. Chicken egg.
Yeah, that there was an Enderman that told me he loved me. I think it's the same one.
I need to get rid of some stuff in my inventory.
That was,
oh! Baby zombie!
That was one of the stranger things that's ever happened to
baby
me.
Baby zombie!
Baby zombie?
Yeah.
I was worried about that in the last one as well. Everything's coming in a circle. Giggity. That's probably not a good thing.
I'm gonna start building a house.
I'm gonna go look for a cave. Not a ravine. Because Trey's living in it. Living in a ravine! Where is your house in this ravine? Oh, is it this little wooden structure over here?
No.
What?
I see you way down there. Hey, Trey, right, I got something for you.
Is it a bucket of water? Why are you throwing bricks at me?
I'm throwing eggs at you. And I hit you twice. I heard a baby zombie.
Out now on rock.
He's coming down here and look at my mansion under the ground.
I'm looking for a cave. Oh, and I found a cave. It's got coal in it.
That's my cave.
No. You have a ravine, dude.
I also have a cave, and you're in it.
I'm gonna be too bad for a little bit.
Cave's about to be.
I just heard like a weird squeaking noise.
Bat?
It was like a whistle. Do bats whistle? Bat whistle.
Bats do squeak.
But they don't bounce whistle.
I could whistle just been when they see a hot lady bat. Like, hey, lady bat.
No. Bartok.
Bartok.
The Magnificent.
Wait,
from Anastasia. I have that movie.
Okay, I'm back.
1080p, bro. Get at me.
I'd rather
wait,
not.
I'm back in 1080p.
What? You did what in your pants?
Did a pee in your poo?
Nothing.
Looking for caves in all the wrong places.
I get feathers.
No, this is my last piece of steak.
The chicken commits suicide?
Yes.
Wait, how? Chickens can't commit suicide.
Yeah. Unless they walk into fire.
Or lava.
Lava.
Labia.
That's, okay, I'm gonna say, I know I have dark oak.
It's close enough. Dark oak is beautiful.
I know. I'm gonna use it some to build my house.
So you went back to that forest?
Hey, if you give me 3 dark oak saplings, I'll give you a quarter.
Hey, more pumpkins.
I coughed.
I only have 1 dark oak.
And caves.
You should give it to me.
I need it.
Well, you should get me one.
Oh, I'm really hungry.
There's a dark wood forest near here.
Yeah, but I'd have to go into creative to get to it.
Oh my gosh.
No, you don't.
Well, I mean, I know I don't, but...
It's not that far from spawn.
Yeah, it's not.
But you know me in my creative mode.
Yeah, you're a dirty little cheater.
No. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna create a staircase out of cobble.
Create, because you're in creative. Raper in the tunnel.
Oh wow, my frickin' pickaxe had 1 use in it.
Oh my gosh, my sword's dead. I'll beat you to death with this block! Oh, excuse me, here, I need some light on this situation.
I just realized there's like no way out of my ravine. And I want to start the staircase from the top.
Wow. That's your fault. Oh, zombies! I don't have a sword anymore.
It does lead into my cave, so that's pretty cool.
I'm gonna die.
Don't die.
It's gonna be bad. I'm gonna die.
Can you collect coal with a... Yeah, you can. Look at that wooden pickaxe.
Ow. Crap! They have all my stuff!
Not a zombie, but zombie.
I forgot to turn on keep inventory, so,
Don't do that. I don't want to keep my inventory.
You do.
No, I don't. I'm not like you. You don't know me. Oh, but I know you all too well.
Just mad that all my freaking that X chicken is just popped Texas. Out and egged like it was no tomorrow.
It was like that one video, that one vine, the chicken on the vacuum. No, I mean.
No.
Neither do I.
Where's the iron at?
Right here.
Where my iron at?
I found some iron.
Where my iron bee is.
Where my grill's at.
So dark in here. There's a creeper. I don't know if you can see it on the video, though, because it's really dark.
Turn up your gamma.
Gamma?
Dude, I had to turn up my gamma. Everything was pitch black. But it's up now. Ooh, that's gonna break.
Where is the gamma?
Oh, you can't turn that up in game. You have to go into your Minecraft folder and go to the options thing and change that.
Ah, boo. That means I have to stop recording, huh?
Eh, you can do it tomorrow.
Or when we're done.
Or tomorrow.
Or the day after tomorrow.
With Jake Gyllenhaal. You could have Jake Gyllenhaal do it. Dude, I'm gonna have to nerd pull out of here.
Need like no iron at all.
I've got 6 in my inventory.
My house is almost done.
Already?
Yeah.
Took me like 4 episodes to build a house.
Well, I'm not that far from you guys. Hold on.
Oh, I think I see iron. Maybe the moment of truth. Or if it's something else.
Burn one of my
two
iron.
Freaking veins of it. Big veins. Nope. That one was the small one. This one's the small one as well.
Are they throbbing? I'm on fire!
Wow, are they throbbing? I'm on fire!
Skeleton just tried to touch my butt.
8 iron.
I killed him.
Let's see, that's enough to make a sword and a pickaxe and have it left.
You could also make an axe.
I already have a stone one.
Oh yeah, that's great. Oh look, more iron.
This cave is a... found my way out. 14 out of the 15 torches I started out with. I don't like how fast the hunger gauge goes down.
Maybe you should stop running everywhere.
Not. I'm just walking.